New rent coming up. Slaughterhouse. Let's a go. The Slaughterhouse premiere now. Let me just get my overlays dialed in. Premiere will begin shortly, November 21st at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Let's go. I'm excited to check this out. So this will be the third song I've seen by the maestro, Ren. So I've got so far Money Ties. I saw Hi Ren. That was fun. Still working on the production thing. I actually had a buddy, James, come over last night. He was laying down some drums too. And it's funny because I'm rocking a duplex life. We got some, which way? That way, some neighbors. So the drums, can't do drums at midnight, always super loud. So it's funny. He was like laying some stuff down with like a snare off, and he was like resisting the urge to play loud. So it was fun. He gave me like a nice bass line. He's like a proper drummer, amazing drummer. I drum for fun, but not as loud as him. Whoa. We got a premiere cooking. But yeah, he was playing some drums, which gave me some good ideas for how to add things to Hi Ren. It was like really fun during the really fun during like, you know, the evil parts where he's like freaking. I am the Durga. So that's gonna be fun to add that in. He played some cool parts, but he was playing it like super soft. So I'm gonna try to go in with the snares on, and get some fun stuff in there. And it's cool getting the different pauses, because when Ren is jamming with himself, there's always like little pauses in like some like the later verses, you know, talking about when he kind of goes back and forth. So it's cool kind of catching those, and then deciding between electric bass and synth bass. We'll keep you posted on that. We'll get that high Ren production video out soon. I'm thinking about doing something. Well, I don't know if I'll actually do it. I might do it in like some different genres. Like, you know, what if Muse did a cover of Hi Ren? What if like Krangbin did a cover of Hi Ren? What if John Summit remixed Hi Ren? Because like I hear a lot of different energies in there, and it's kind of fun to take like that awesome melody he does, combine with other things, kind of do it. Gets a little reggae-y at one point. That's fun. But let's do it. Huh, this is interesting. I don't know when's the last time I saw a YouTube premiere. Must have been a while ago. Oh, people are chatting here. Nice. Hey, hey. The people are excited. Let's go. Nice piano. Felt piano.
Somebody, anyone help. Anyone help, I've been going through hell. Hell, I've been going through. Hell, I've been going through. I've been at odds with myself. I've been so lost in my health. I've been feeling like deleting myself. Man, I've been going through hell.
Walls are closing for the chosen bodies.
Sick vocal. Yes. Sick production. Love those halftime drums. Oh.
Crawl over shards of shattered glass, a masterclass of surviving inside a plaster cast. Martial artist, Arkham Asylum, nice darkest, half-heartedly, haphazardly startless. Shallow tombs, open wounds that don't heal. Coastal incision, a mountain made a molehill. Through fields of the valley of doubt, I pass out, revive with the mouth to mouth. I stay locomotion, move with a chokehold. Goalpost moving, grow up then grow old. Hocus pocus, voodoo and black holes. Tobacco, I light up with my hat low. The last of the prophets, heaven sent Nephilim, roaming the earth with a severed wing. While the sword of Damocles is beckoning, hackling thoughts that torture porcelain skin. Who's the kingdom come king that brings the conquest?
Look at these graphics. Sins I bring. This imagery. Fight the wind, abort the feet, and here lies the body of Ren.
And pain makes men out of boys that were lost.
Six
at the cost of the homies.
Homies.
Some get body bags, it rag tagged, and it still hurts low key. These concrete streets breed wolves from sheep in the land of the holy. And the legend don't die, I love that guy.
it's one for the broskies. Paddle to metal, you know how we the devil and Jezebel coming for you. A jackal is hiding inside of my view. Taking your rosy cheeks, painting them blue. Turning your click into skeleton crew. Stripping the soul from the base of your shoes. So watch my tongue, my words are laced with truth. I'm lying in truth, it's a fire in the booth. Switch up the star like bisects and pressure. Heavy lift, tricep, bicep, I flex the thunder and lightning writing on Tesla. Connect direct, horse disconnect. Working in a lab, I'm mad, bad, like Dexter. Coming for your neck, the head, that collector. A million degrees, graduate semester. A bullet in the knee till you kneel to the emperor.
They say, he say, she say. People like
to bicker as humanity erodes.
Okay,
that 808.
AK pointed at the KKK, that's how you kill a ghost. Killer ghost, killer ghost, giddy sick of the mold. I could be quicker on the trigger, kick, 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 kick. Empty chamber, filler reload. The cock it in hole, bullet in the chamber, explode. And burrow through the prick's skull, let's go. Welcome to the slaughterhouse, soccer making crack. When I spread, that's the bread. I'm the butter and I bled for the love of music dead. Undercover, tell the coroner I left. Resurrect, motherfucker, G. Sick, yeah, I'm sick. I think I told you that I'm sick. Sucker click, and when I pull up on your click, 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 click. Homicidal traumatic. Welcome to the slaughterhouse, bitch.
Yo! Come on! That was epic. Holy crap. That's amazing. That was so cool. Bloody beautiful. Damn. That was awesome. So many like switch ups in there and like different little. Oh, the beat switches were amazing. And there's like, from a music production perspective, freaking love that. Like there's one synth. I have like already have some ideas of how to recreate it and play it, but like from the very beginning, that was really cool. I was like, "What was that?" Almost like a felt piano. All right, let me try to let's do it. Let's simply do it, folks. So yeah, that was like a felt piano type of thing. So I got this untitled project here, and we can just add in a piano. So I got a piano. But that's just like a basic piano. In the beginning of Slaughterhouse, he had something more like, ooh, yeah, double felt grand cinematic piano. This might get close to it. It might be a little bit too subdued. Yeah, let's pull up again the beginning of the song. I'm excited. I'm like, I got a mad dash to do this before my students arrive. When are my students getting here? Oh boy, let's go. Oh, Slaughterhouse, Ren. Ren's a beast. This is fun. Epic song 3 for Ren. This is dope. All right, so we got this. Over here, let it play. Is it D minor, right? No. Ah, D minor, G minor, similar to high Ren. Cool, so we got D minor. See here a little bit too much twinkly D in this particular piano, but his is a little bit more dry. His is like, yeah, so I'll go a little bit drier with this. Double felt grand. That was cinematic. This is just double felt grand. Classic. Just double felt grand. I guess that's cut off. I guess I can move it over here so you can see it more. Oh boy. Double felt grand. Keyscape. Keyscape rules. All right. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's get it in. Go. All right, paste that over there. Let's get an approximate tempo. What's an approximate tempo on this bad boy? Survey says.
With the mouth to mouth, I stay locomotion, move with a chokehold, goalpost moving, grow up, then grow old. Hocus pocus, voodoo, and black holes.
Hocus pocus, voodoo, and black holes. That's sick. 108, approximately 108 beats per minute. It's pretty sick. Very sick. All right, so we got this. Let's take this, bring it into Ableton.
using the most beautiful audio production software in the world. We love Ableton here.
All right. So let's dive into Slaughterhouse, shall we? Brand new song. Pew, 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 pew. Hot off the presses. Slaughterhouse. Yeah, my piano overlay software got deleted. I was cleaning my computer. Man, computers be going crazy sometimes. Anywho, let's get into it. So, all right. You can see my screen. Lovely. So, I'm in a time crunch. I'm not going to explain stuff too much. Plus, you probably don't care about the nitty-gritty ins and outs. I just need to find where the actual beat is. All right, so it's around here. Let's hit warp button. Oh, boy. All right, and then we're going to dive into this. Zoom in to get that first transient, the first little hit. Bang. We'll do set 1.1 well here. Yeah, sure. All right. Yeah, I didn't really worry. I'll turn off the warp so we hear what it really is. Like,
somebody, anyone help. Anyone help, I've been going through hell. Woo! Hell, I've been going through. Hell, I've been going through. I've been at odds with myself. I've been so lost in my health. I've been feeling like, woo! Deleting myself. Man, I've been going through hell.
All right, maybe it's a little fast. Maybe it's like 104 BPM. I've been so- and back on the warp. Four seems to work better. All right, cool. Let's start recording. Let's just get after it. When is my student coming? They're probably coming soon. Okay, let's hustle. Dang, I forgot to eat. You ever forget to eat? I forget to eat sometimes. Never forget to eat and drink water. All right, let's get back into it. No time for food. All right. So D minor. That's the electric piano. We don't want the electric piano. We want this felt piano here, which I may dial in the reverb a little bit later. But yeah, let's just go for it and go. I don't know if this matters, whatever. All right, here we go. 2, 3, do you mind? Whoa. What just happened? I'm so confused. I was wrong about D minor. It's D major. D major to G minor. My mistake. See? My ear's not that great, but I'll get there. D major, G minor. Interesting little artifact already right there at the gate, because typically what you have, so D major is D, F sharp, A, and then G minor, but it goes up D, E, F, which is kind of cool. So you're hearing this F, even though in the next chord, you have that F sharp. It has that cool little rub back and forth when you go, because it goes from D major to G major, G minor rather. But you have that F instead of the F sharp. Pretty cool. Let's hit it. I'm just gonna record a bunch so maybe we can get food before my student comes. Let's go for it.
Somebody, anyone help. Anyone help, I've been going through hell. Hell, I've been going through. I've been going through. I've been at odds with myself. I've been so lost in my health.
Cool. Whoops. I just keep going from D major to G major. Because typically in the key, D major, in the key of D major would be G major. So I keep going to that accidentally. But it's minor. We got to vibe it out with D minor. Just going to practice for a little bit. All right, so. See, I keep going to change. Sorry. We'll see what happens. I'm going to hit record. We'll see what happens. Try not to screw it up, Robbie. All right. Here we go. Well, maybe it's because I have to change the lights. Maybe my lights are screwing me up, which makes no sense.
Stop making excuses. Just record the thing.
As you wish. Reminder, D major, G minor.
Somebody, anyone, anyone help, anyone help, I've been going through hell. I've been at odds with myself. I've been so lost in my health. I've been feeling like deleting myself. Man, I've been going through hell.
Walls are closing for the show.
Let's check if the piano's still rolling there. When that beautiful female vocal comes in, who are you?
Deleting myself. Man, I've been going through hell.
Keep going.
Deleting myself, man, I've been going through hell.
Walls are closing for the
day. I've been at odds with myself. I've been so lost in my health. I've been feeling like deleting myself, man, I've been going through hell. I've been at odds with myself. I've been so lost in my health. I've been feeling like deleting myself. I've been at odds with myself. I've been so lost in my health. I've been at odds with myself. I've been so lost in my health. I've been feeling like deleting myself. Man, I've been going through hell.
Walls are closing for the chosen. Bodies ripped up, zipped and frozen. One by one, we'll all fall down. Welcome to the
So I made the error there. I did the B natural instead of the B flat. I'll show you one way I can fix that in this kind of MIDI roll here. So I heard that bum note. Where's that bum note I did? Yeah, right there. Here I did a B natural. Oh boy, where is it? Find that pesky B. Make it a B flat, aka A sharp. That's better. That's better, right? I guess I missed the chord there. So let's re-record right here. So make a little selection here. Control L, loop, that button, this button, that button.
Hurry up, Robbie. You're so slow at production. Very slow.
All right, let's go. Yeah. Love that. The piano gets a little extra shine here. Not only are the drums, freaking love run. Not only are the drums kicking in, like a big fat synth bass kicking in, but also the on top of that, you get this floaty piano. I guess the bum bum ba. See what is actually being done there. Ah, cool. Yeah, it's like a G minor, but you suspend the fourth, so it's like G minor, but you add the G minor, add the four, so G minor plus that C. Yeah, since my piano overlay software decided to get deleted on me, I guess I can tilt that down and slouch down and where you get some keys. If anyone's interested to see keys, I don't know. We're learning how to make videos here. All right, so we got... Oh boy, now my microphone's in the way. Oh boy, more optimization. Optimize for the camera angle. What are you doing? Are you making music or are you making your video? What are you doing? Okay, anyway. So, we got D major. G minor add to 4. Not the B natural, it's the B flat. So... Come on, G-sus. I'm not saying what you think I'm saying. It's G-sus, like G suspended. G-sus. Anyway. It's really a G minor because the flat 3's in there. All right, sorry. I don't mean to waste your time. Let's carry on. Let's carry on, folks. Let's record something. Sure. Isn't there a button I have to press? This is what... So music production. Don't forget to press button. All right, so we got that. Maybe my camera angle come up a little bit. We are learning. All right, LFG. Welcome to the slaughterhouse. Alright, cool. There's a little walk up there. Yeah, it's pretty cool. D, E, F, F sharp. Nice. He's cool. He's playing with that exact, boom, with that exact cool musical idea I was just talking about, where it's like the F natural but the F sharp, and he rides up into it. Brilliant. Brilliant. All right. Let's see if I can get the timing ish of that. Welcome to the
a masterclass of surviving inside a plaster cast. Martial artist, Arkham Asylum, nice darkest.
Arkham Asylum, nice darkest. I fucking love that. Arkham Asylum, nice darkest. So good. The shards of shattered glass, a masterclass of surviving inside a plaster. All right, that's awesome. That's awesome. That's the general idea of piano. D major, G, D major, G minor. You get the idea there? Kind of groove there, D major, G minor. General idea in different iterations, different variations. D major, G minor will get you there. Let's move on to another instrument, shall we? Bass. There's this awesome synth bass there. I'm gonna try to get it from this one called it's a something along the lines of from the company Output. There's like a bass. Is it called? It's like floating in my head. See, I've been playing so many gigs. I like need to get more into my music production chops, fast-paced production as well. So it's like this bass. I can hear it. I could see it in my head. It's not Exhale. It's like in a similar company. Let's see what we got here. So all our instruments will go from, look at these beautiful icons. So we'll go from the company Output. Hello, Native Instruments. Hello, Future Audio. Hello, Heaviosity. Hello, Mixwave. Look at all these beautiful toys I get to play with in the winter and make some lovely music. Maybe it is Substance. Hey-o. I mean, we'll go with this for now, but it's not going to be exactly to a Slaughterhouse, but it sounds cool. It's like it's closer to the Slaughterhouse bass than, an electric bass, like a regular bass guitar. All right, so. All right, cool. Not perfect, but it's something. I tell you, it's something.
Martial artists, Arkham Asylum, low. The last of the prophets, heaven sent Nephilim, roaming the earth with a severed wing. While the sword of Damocles is beckoning, hackling thoughts that torture porcelain skin. Fiving his kingdom come king that brings the contrast to conquer his sins. I bring whispers caught by the wind, abort the fetus, and here lies the body of Ren. And pain makes men out of boys that were lost.
Oh, that was a cool chord change. Excited to get to that. Oh, come on. Where is that even playing? Shut up. Don't want me again. Shut up. Anyway. Okay. All right, so we'll clean up this just a little bit. I'm wondering how to best spend the time to get this out before I have to leave Bounce. All right, here we go. Yeah, just go up there instead of down. All right, so hit that button. I mean, why is this not showing when I have this? Please let that just show, bro. That works. So I need access to this. That's a little punch out switch. Punch in. Anyway, let's go. Bloody Slaughterhouse.
Crawl over shards of shots.
All right, cool. We got that in. Just label it as such. Control R, ran. Bass. Okay. It's not going to be great, but it'll be something.
Crawl over shards of shattered glass, a masterclass of surviving inside a plaster cast. Martial artist, Arkham Asylum, night's darkest, half-heartedly, haphazardly start.
Alright, so let's hear his bass.
Crawl over shards of shattered glass, a masterclass of surviving inside a plaster cast. Martial artist, Arkham.
Mindful and demure, mine is just kind of raging like. Blah, blah, blah. Could it be a volume thing? Maybe a volume and a filter thing. So if I bring the volume down. Maybe I could work with this if I get a filter. Maybe like the wobbling is too much. You got a straight filter. Yeah, here's a filter. Cool. I think the filter's not really doing much, bro. Come on. See, that's the thing with some of these synths. You try to adjust the filter, and it's not like the filter. It's the filter's filter of the other filter fish. So I'm going to put a filter. So I can actually see what's actually going on with the filter. Know what I'm saying? Maybe not. Oh man, there's this really cool plugin called Remix. Ah, but the issue is when I use it, it makes a delay on everything. But I'll just show you for like a second, just so you can kind of see it. It's Remix. It kind of gauges what the different stems are live. Here you go, folks, your first time hearing stems of Slaughterhouse. Generated stems, not the official stems, of course, but let's see what we got for just bass. Yeah, you kind of do hear that wobble, and look, check it out. Ren, Slaughterhouse, acapella, right here. Folks.
The shards of shattered glass, a masterclass of surviving inside a plaster cast. Martial artist, Arkham Asylum, night darkest, half-heartedly, haphazardly started.
I'm
heel. Gold steel incision, a man made a molehill. Goal post moving, grow up, then grow old. Hocus pocus, voodoo, and black.
The base I have here is maybe some filter and some volume to tame it. Shards of shot. Right. Nothing to it, but to do it. Oh yeah, I gotta get rid of this remix plugin because it adds delay for live playing with the MIDI. Alright, let's see.
Roll over shards of shattered glass, a masterclass of surviving inside a plaster cast. Martial artist, Arkham Asylum, night's darkest. Half-heartedly, haphazardly start this. Shallow tombs, open wounds that don't heal. Cold steel incision, a mind made of...
Yeah, so again, our main chord progression here is D major, G minor. There's a chord change coming on the word Ren. He says Ren at some point. And then there's a chord change around there. We'll get there. But until then, one measure of D, one measure of G, just the root note with the bass. We'll get you there. Let's record it. Oh, there's bass throughout this thing too. So I'll add it in right here. And we're recording now. I should turn my volume up a little bit. You can maybe hear a little bit more now. My bass. You're like, I'll mute him. That's my bass. Then him. Oh, interesting. I'm going to pause it. There was a pause there. Yikes. So let's get that pause in there. So we'll see. Yeah, I'll turn off my bass. See if his bass pauses. Fields of the valley of doubt, a pass out, revive. Yeah, I can say it's right there, so I'll cut out this one. Alrighty. Shallow tombs, open wounds that don't heal. Cold steel incision, a mind made a molehill. Through fields of the valley of doubt, a pass out, revive with the mouth to mouth, I stay. Locomotion, move with a chokehold. Goalpost moving, grow up, then grow old. Hocus pocus, voodoo, and black holes. Tobacco, I light up with my hat low. The last of the prophets, heaven sent Nephilim, roaming the earth with. So cool. Oops, just adjusting a video frame there. Sorry. About a pass out, revive with the mouth to mouth, I stay. Local motion, move with a chokehold. Goalpost moving, grow up, then grow old. Hocus pocus, voodoo, and black holes. Tobacco, I light up. The shards of shattered glass, wounds that don't heal. Cold steel incision, a mind made a molehill. Through fields of the valley of doubt, a pass out, revive with the mouth to mouth, I stay. Locomotion, move with a chokehold. Goalpost moving, grow up, then grow old. Hocus pocus. Oh yeah, the bass gets more epic there. The bass gets a little reesy. So I'm gonna do a duplicate on this bass so we still have that software instrument of substance by output. Or maybe I could do the same one with the filter up. No, I'm gonna give one with like less wobble, because there's less wobble here. It's more just like moving, grow up, then grow up. Yeah, it's more like a reese bass, more like a continuous. So let's call it fat bass. Oh, did I learn a thing recently? What did I learn? Did I just do something? Oh yeah, look at this. Didn't work, did it? Hey, fat bass. Anywho, let's make this bass a fat bass. Next. Motion picture, it's a cool preset. That has rhythm, we don't want rhythm, we just want a continuous bass. Sounds like it has octaves in there. Anything like plain? I wonder if you can search in here, do you have Reese? What the? Amazing, sold. Searing bass, if you can't see it there. Sold. Are we still D to G here, Ren? Grow old, hocus pocus, voodoo. Motion, mouth, stay. All right, let's assume we're still D to G. Let's see how it goes. Mouth, stay. Local motion, move with a chokehold. Goalpost moving, grow up, then grow old. Hocus pocus, voodoo, and black holes. Tobacco, I light up with my hat low. Last of the prophets, heaven sent Nephilim, roaming the earth with a seven wing, while the sword of Damocles is beckoning, heckling thoughts that- Interesting. So like bass production wise, it seems like it's like a Reese bass or like a heavier bass for those few measures there. And then it pops back out to being like a more like a tame 808, maybe sine wave type bass. Tobacco, but here it's ripping. The last of the prophets, heavens grow old, hocus pocus, voodoo and black holes. Tobacco, I light up with my hat low. The last of the prophets, heaven sent Nephilim, roaming the earth with a seven wing. While the sword of Damocles is beckoning, heckling thoughts that torture porcelain skin. Who's the kingdom come king that brings the contest to conquer his sins? Yeah, it's pretty cool. There's like different levels. Maybe I'll go back and forth between these different bases. Maybe I'll give them different color. Why not? Okay. And this one. Okay, and I'll turn off that. So that. Maybe this myth filter can come up just a tick. Yeah, it's probably too much movement. Let's see if I can figure out how to adjust the movement within this plugin. Pulse. Oh, that's a... Is there a way for speed in here? Ooh, process bass guitars, semi-hollow. Makes it a little closer to what Ren's got. Not the worst bass I've ever heard. All right, let's go. Sent Nephilim roaming the earth with a seven wing. While the sword of Damocles is beckoning, heckling thoughts that torture porcelain skin. Who's the kingdom come king that brings the contest to conquer his sins? I bring whispers caught by the wind aboard the fetus, and here lies the body of Ren. And pain. Yeah, Ren. There's the Ren. The body of Ren. When you see the body of Ren. Oh, that's deep. Oh, boy. Get well soon, Ren. All right, so Ren, we got a chord change here. What chord is it? And pain makes men not boys that were lost. All right, back to our piano. Is it E major? No. The fetus and here lies the body of Ren. And no. Is it E minor? The fetus and here lies the body of Ren. And pain makes men not of boys. Oh, that might be one of my bases. Let me turn off my bass so I can just hear what Ren's doing here. And pain makes men not of boys that were lost. It's a cost to the homies. Yeah, E's definitely one of the notes, but is it E the third? Yeah, the following shading. E is in there. Is E the root of a minor? Is E the root of a major? Is E the third of a minor? Is E the third of a major? Is E the sus4? Is E the sharp 4? Is E the 5 of a dominant? Is E the sharp 5? Is E the 13? Maybe it's the one of the minor. Let's see. And pain, the fetus, and here lies the body of Ren. Oh, maybe. Maybe it's the five of a, maybe the E is the five of an A minor, right? Because your A minor is A, C, E. Maybe it's the, The fetus and here lies the body of Ren. And pain makes men. I think it's A minor. The fetus and here lies the body of Ren. And pain makes men not of boys that will. Oh, maybe A minor to G minor. Could be. The fetus and here lies the body. Let's record it. The fetus and here lies the body of Ren. And pain makes men not boys that were lost. It's a cross to the homies. Some get body bags hit back. Oh, bruh. love those two chords. I jammed those chords for a minute. But yeah, that sounds really nice. The A minor, G minor. It's like there's some sort of line in there. I only heard it. I should probably listen to it again, but something like this. Let's see what's actually happening. Ableton screen. OBS. Free program to have camera angles. Anyway, no one cares. All right, let's go.
My feet toss and here lies the body of Ren. And pain makes men half boys and we're lost. It's a cost to the homies. Some get body bags, it rag tagged and they still...
Yeah, well, exactly is that.
Some get body bags, it... Some get body bags...
Can't sing, obviously, but there's a line there. Yeah, we're kind of riding that A minor pentatonic train. White note, A, C, D, E, G, A. Right, we got A, G, E, D. Right, so, and... That sound right?
Some get body bags in.
Something close. Yeah, it's either A G E D or wider range C A E D. I guess there's different things. There's like a cool synth. It's almost like a stringy guitar-y synth because like if it goes up to a high C, then the piano might be doing that A G E D. Yeah, maybe I'll show you that just so you can see how to get a guitar-ish sound on piano because that could be hard. It'd be hard to get a good. Piano, like a MIDI chord, like a MIDI sound to sound good with a guitar. I gotta add the guitar too, but the guitar is all the way over there. Like it's way, see how far away the guitar is? I can't even touch it. I might get the guitar. Nah. I gotta eat food at some point. Anywho, let's get cracking here. I think the piano in first. Let's just record. Just go for it. What could go wrong? You do A minor, you do G minor. Hit record.
Fight the wind, abort the fetus, and here lies the body of Ren. And pain makes men half boys, and we're lost. It's a cost to the homies. Some get body bags.
Yeah, so a little bit later, not right away, that riff.
Fight the wind, abort the fetus, and here lies the body of Ren. And pain makes men half boys, and we're lost. It's a cost to the homies. Some get body bags, it rag tagged and it still hurts low key. These concrete streets breed wool from sheep in the land of the holy. And the legend don't die, I love that guy. This one's for the broski. Pedal to metal, you know how we. The devil and Jezebel coming for.
All right, our boy Ren goes heavy into triplet flow world. But we stay back on the first section, which of the chords were what? Good memory, D major to G minor.
I love that guy.
So that fat bass comes back and the piano may or may not come back. Let's see. I'm gonna record the piano as if it occurs, but maybe it doesn't. So let's go. Oh, that button. Music production, oh boy. Self-engineering.
These concrete streets breed wool from sheep in the land of the holy. And the legend don't die, I love that guy. This one's for the broski. To metal, you know how we do. The devil and Jezebel coming for you. A jackal is hiding inside of my view. Taking your rosy cheeks, painting them blue. Turning your click into skeleton crew. Stripping the soul from the base of your shoes. So watch my tongue, my...
Yeah, piano's not appropriate here. It gets heavy. It gets heavier than piano can go. It sounds like this.
To metal, you know how we do. The devil and Jezebel coming for you.
Yeah, the piano is politely told to shut up there, which I respect. Sometimes you gotta tell the piano to shut up. I mean, not the best sound. It's not the most appropriate sound all the time. I mean, it's great, you know? It could be soothing and subtle, but for certain things, you know, like this, you don't want piano.
No matter, you know how we do. The devil and Jezebel coming for you.
Yeah, let the vocals shine there. Yeah, so go back to the fat bass, right? Like, record a little bass there. And if I turned off this auto filter, oh boy. I actually didn't change it too much. I'll leave it on. All right, here we go.
It's one for the broski. Deep in the land of the holy. And the legend don't die, I love that guy. This one's for the broski. Pedal
to metal, you know how we do. The devil and Jezebel coming for you. The Jekyll is hiding inside of my view. Taking your rosy cheeks, painting them blue. Turning your click into skeleton crew. Stripping the soul from the base of your shoes. So watch my tongue, my words are laced with truth. I'm lying in truth, it's a fire in the booth. Switch up the star like bisects, impress your heavy lift, tricep, bicep, I flex the thunder and lightning writing on Tesla. Connect direct, who's disconnect? Working in a lab, I'm mad bad lad Dexter. Coming for your neck, the head that collector. A million degrees, graduate semester. A bullet in the knee till you kneel to the emperor.
They say, he say, she say. People like
bicker as humanity a rock.
I freaking love it. Reddit's inspiring me so much. I freaking love that he changes up the genre so much. He changes up the feel. It's like genre whiplash. He's like, you know what one way to describe Ren is? And people might disagree with this. One way to describe Ren is he is anti-lo-fi. And then I'm sure there'd be comments like, look, here's his lo-fi hour-long playlist. Okay, fine. But like, his music is not plateau-y. His music is... it's moving, it's grooving. It's not like, it's not like a background thing. Like, it'd be weird to like throw on Ren and like not listen to it. You know, like you might throw on like certain ambient music and not listen to it. Like, yeah, like a little, like I made a little like Money Ties, so soothing piano. That's like meant to be background music. It's just kind of chilling, blah, 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 floaty, reverbs on it, some string pads, whatever, no lyrics, not much change. Well, some change. I go to 7, 8, 5, 4 sometimes. But, you know, it's mainly just a vibe there. But he is like moving and grooving. Slaughterhouse, as many songs in one. And that's a theme I'm sensing with Ren, which is very cool because I like, yeah, you're starting to see little snippets of it in the electronic music realm, multi-genres per song. I'm sure it's all over the place, but like quote-unquote popular songs like, you know, Go Back, John Summit, starts off a little techno-y, very clearly a big John Summit influence, and towards the end, drum and bass, it kicks up. It's like, you know, 160, 170 BPM, and at a higher BPM within the same song. That's really cool. Ren's like been doing that, and this is like another example of him just like multiple flows, multiple vibes per song. This is awesome. Oh, I'd love to see his project file. It's probably awesome. All right. But right here, I'm just simply adding in some markers, adding in some different instruments as we go. So the drums that get added in here are pretty sweet.
Easy cheeks painting them blue, turning your click into skeleton crew, stripping the soul from the base of your shoes. So watch my tongue, my words are laced with truth. I'm lying in truth, it's a fire in the booth. Switch up the star like bisects, impress your heavy lift, tricep, bicep, fire in the booth. Switch up the star like bisects, impress your heavy lift, tricep, bicep, I flex the thunder and light.
Although the drums change, it's more or less the same thing for the bass and the piano. It's more so the vocals and the drums that change. That's a cool drum part. You know, it's really quite a pain to get this loaded up properly. Like, like it's probably going to sound awful the way I currently have it, but I can just jam along with it to a little bit. It's probably, it is going to sound awful, but it's going to be annoying. I might listen back to this and be like, Robbie, why'd you even try to play drums? You're not a fast enough engineer to get drums ready loaded in all 6 channels, kick mic, drum mic. Anyway, no one cares. Let's just hit play. It's probably just going to pick up stuff into like this mic over here. Like this, just going to pick up stuff into this mic. So it'll probably sound horrendous. I'll try it. I'll listen back. This is gonna sound bad. Whatever, dude.
No matter, you know how we do. The devil and Jezebel coming for you. A jackaline, hackling thoughts that torture porcelain skin. Who's the kingdom come king that brings the contrast to conquer his sins? I bring whispers caught by the wind aboard the fetus, and here lies the body of Ren. And pain makes men out of boys that were lost. It's a cost to the homies. Some get body bags, it rag tagged, and it still hurts low key. These concrete streets breed wolves from sheep in the land of the holy. And the legend don't die, I love that guy. This one's for the broski. Candle to metal, you know how we do. The devil and Jezebel coming for you. A jackal is hiding inside of my view. Taking your rosy cheeks, painting them blue. Turning your kick into skeleton crew. Stripping the soul from the face of the shoe.
motherfucker takes it. Yes. I think I told you that I'm sick. Sick of click. And when I pull up on your click, 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 homicidal traumatic. Welcome to the slaughterhouse, bitch.
Boom!
All right, I'm fairly certain that sounded horrendous for you, but it was fun to play. But yeah, I gotta dial in my settings here. There's like a ability to gotta dial in my S word. So okay, so within this, I can like set different settings. So I can like change between, okay, these are the microphones for the drums, these are the microphones for YouTube, these are the microphones for recording this, teaching, blah, blah, blah. It like changes the inputs. Anyway, if I had all these microphones over here live all the time, you'd get a lot of room noise. And anywho, that probably sounded awful, but I'll get quicker. Maybe for the next time I make a video like this, I'll be able to do it, or even do a live stream. I can just click a button and I can just go to there. I'm nervous if I did that, it would switch up the settings on this. So anywho, let's talk about a few more elements and then let's get this video out there. You can check out some Slaughterhouse production elements. It's pretty fun. Let's see what we got here.
Fetus and here lies the body of Ren. And pain makes men not boys and we're lost. It's a cost to the homies. The sun get body bags, it rag tagged and it still hurts low key. The holy.
Lyrics are great, by the way. I'll let other people analyze lyrics. Let me chat about the music, but yeah, there's great lyrics too. Oh yeah, there's one other thing I mentioned talking about that I could do. So I'm just adding a new MIDI track, and then I can try to add in something that sounds kind of like a guitar. I like this one, heavier seven strings. You can get pretty close to a guitar sound. Let's see how it does here. There's a certain preset I liked. Oh yeah, maybe one of these presets I could do. Oh boy, we are loading. Loading samples, please wait. My computer cries in agony. No, my computer will be fine. Just look at that. If you ever wonder, wow, how does that guitar sound so good? Well, look at all these samples, baby. We're loading up oodles and oodles of samples. Love to see it. Yeah, not letting me play anything yet. Let me just listen to Ren as this loads forever and a day. Yeah. Oh, is that my bass? Cool bass though. All right, there's a moment where they have a guitar. Well, if I let you hear it, so I'm going to open up the stock preset for this bad boy. Heavier seven strings. It sounds like this. Oh, rough. Okay, so hit load. Oh boy, and it goes to this. I'm rusty with this bad boy. So let me click on instead. So I got two different ones. Cleanish Dre, lead one, axe edge. It was lead one. Let's go to lead one. Plop it in there. Hopefully it doesn't have to reload all those 9 trillion things again. Now we're talking. There we go. Pretty cool, right? I mean, that sounds pretty good. That sounds pretty good. So I'm doing it to get the difference between like the palm mute, like the loud, like this mod wheel, like down. And the mod wheel, I actually can't see it in the camera angles. Still working on the camera angles, but the mod wheel has it down over here. And then I pull it back up. And you can kind of get that strumming pattern. To me, that sounds very much like a guitar, which is pretty cool. Fun guitar sound, but I think it's like a mix of a guitar and synth that happens at this point in the Slaughterhouse. Let's see where it is. Keeping the land and pain makes men out of boys that were lost. The shards of all right, let me solo. And pain makes men not boys that will. There's definitely that tremolo thing. All right, where's that guitar? Yeah. Let me see if there's a way to get that tremolo type thing, because he for sure has got some tremolo-y stuff going on, only with this guitar. And pain makes men Bwah, like it slides up from. And pain slides up from. Something like that. E A C D, maybe something like that. And pain make No. And pain makes men not boys that will. All right. So and pain makes EG. And pain makes men not boys. Yeah, E G C D. And pain makes men not boys that will lost. It's a cost to the homies. The sun get body bags it right. And pain makes men not boys. All right, so let's record that on the guitar. It's not going to sound too much like it yet. I'm about to add some tremolo and other distortion-y things, but let's record it, see what we got. And then what's the octave like? Yeah, it's not going to sound super close right now, but we'll get there. All right. The body of Ren, and pain makes men not boys that were lost. It's a cost to the homies. The sun get body bags it back top. See, it's kind of in the ballpark, right? As the body of Ren. All right, let's do it. Record. Is the body of Ren, and pain makes men not boys that were lost. Wait, did I get it right? Oh yeah, I gotta delete this because it's like making it palm muted. We don't want that. Is the body of Ren, and pain makes men not boys that were. Why is it making it palm muted, you son of an onion? I hate you. What the hell? Is the body of Ren, and pain makes men not boys that were lost. It's a cost of.
As the body of Ren, and pain makes men not boys. As the body of Ren, and pain makes men not boys that were lost. It's a cost to the homies. The sun get body bags it back tight, then it still hurts low key. Sheep in the land of the holy, and the legend don't die. I love that guy. This one's for the broski.
All right, try to get a little closer. Real sound.
We lost this across to the home. Feet toss and here lies the body of Ren. And pain makes men not boys that will.
Right.
Pain makes men not boys that were lost. It's a cost to the homies. Some get body bags, it back cocked, and it still hurts low key.
Nice.
Cheeks painting them blue, turning your click into skeleton crew, stripping the soul from the base of your shoes. So watch my tongue, my words are laced with truth. I'm lying in truth, it's a fire in the booth.
That's awesome. I'm sure talk a little bit about just a little bit about drums right now, because I've already been recording for over an hour and I gotta eat food. But there's like some glass in there is great. So like if you don't know, you can use breaking window as a snare. You can use smashing glass as a snare. Like the thing hits on beat 2 and 4. 1, 2, 1. Imagine I just smash this right now. I would not dare. It's a beautiful glass. Great for cold brew and water. All right. So I think I got some glass. So I can just do control F glass. And look at that. Glass beat is not at all what I was thinking. Broken glass, though. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. So again, I don't want to spend too much time on this. I want to hit export and upload on this video. Oh God, I have to make a thumbnail. Heaven forbid. All right, broken glass. Another broken glass. Hi-hat, sure. And then let's add in a kick. Gosh darn, this is awful. I did this one like remix. What is this? I don't want to talk about it. All right, just random hat. I just want to do this really quickly. But again, let's listen to this.
Tomato, you know how we do. The devil and Jezebel.
Wait. Oh, I gotta do a different octave. All right, some things are in the wrong thing. Oh, kick didn't make it where it needs to be. So where is that kick? There's that kick, but that kick needs to make it over here. Drag this kick in over here. Loading. Don't even tell me it replaced the entire drum rack. You moron, no! You fool. What? Undo. Bro, what? You just ruined my entire drum rack? Undo. Undo. Are you freak kidding me right now? Bro, what? Undo. Undo. Oh, now nothing is in here. Great. I hate that. Round two. I'm gonna try it again. Don't give up. Just do it again. Kick goes into there. Doesn't replace the whole bloody instrument. Just goes into number C. Closed hi-hat will be the note F. Music production is so fun. We love it here. Broken glass goes into D. And also the other broken glass goes into E. Yeah, I just want to have like so many of these drum racks like already programmed so I don't have to like be in here clicking away. Because I'd rather like play the thing than program the thing. Yeah, so closed hi-hat glass over there. Broken glass goes over there. Clap can go over here. And now, in an ideal world, this would work. Cool. Now let's hear what Ren's up to. The devil and Jezebel coming for you.
Jezebel coming for you. A jackal is hiding inside of my view. Taking your rosy cheeks, painting them blue. Turning your click into skeleton crew. Stripping the soul from the base of your shoes. So watch my tongue, my words are laced with truth. I'm lying in truth, it's a fire in the...
Almost like 808 or like 909 drums too. So if I wanted to add just one more, I'll just type in 808 snare. These all are fine. I guess I'll go with that one just to make it faster. I gotta hurry up. All right, so this goes into, let's chuck it into C sharp, sure. All right, so we got our... And we do 808 tom. He does like 808 tom fill too. 808 tom. Which one should we do? G and A. So put this one into G. G. And we'll put this other one into A, a lower one, like a tom low. Into A. And then you can play something like this. Yeah, and then again, his drum beat is something like, a little something like. In the base of your shoes, so watch my tongue, my words are laced with truth. I'm lying in truth, it's a fire in the... Chirp, chirp. There's almost like an 808 chirp, too. What do you even call that? 808 click. Doop, doop. I don't even know, like 808 high, some sort of high-pitched thing. Yeah, so maybe something like this. We're out of time. I'm telling myself I'm out of time. I have to consume protein. All right. So drum rack, we add in this high. And let's say that we added that to B. But then not only that, but you can go in and change like the pitch of that too. Oh, I can't see it. I have to make it. Oh boy, I don't know what that looks like for you now. Oh, come on. All right, and then I can transpose it up. Yeah, you can see I can change the pitch of it. Because you've got some like high-pitched thing going on.
In the base of your shoes. So watch my tongue, my words are laced with.
Let's see if I have to arm it. I have to arm it again. Burp, burp. Burp, burp. I gotta go higher. Transpose it up even higher. Oh man, come on. Just let me do the thing. Oh, bloody. All right. Yeah. Yeah, I had a filter to get me closer if I wanted. Filter, high pass. Resonance up. Hey, we're getting closer, hey? Right. And these have like unmatched reverb. Like if you had these on separate channels, you'd have more control and everything. But if I reverbed out everything, it might sound weird on some of them, but it would help for like. I'm gonna bring it down a half step. Oh, actually in between, is it like in between pitches? Anyway. That's fun. So I'm gonna make a separate loop even outside of this song. We're done with Slaughterhouse. Love you, Slaughterhouse. Mwah. Gotta wrap this up. So over here, if I started like a separate thing, so I'll just turn this metronome on, and I'll start a separate groove, and I'll just like record with this thing, just something like. I can't hear that too well. I have to change the style of click. Hopefully you can't hear the click. If I routed my audio properly, I can hear the click, the metronome, and you can't. That is desirable. Anyway, let's get back into it. All right, so 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. That was fun. I would have never recorded something like that if I hadn't heard Slaughterhouse. That was interesting. And then this bass, right? This bass I kind of got from it. So even if you add that with the bass, that's just like an interesting vibe. Just those two instruments, right? Because I added multiple drum racks together so I can play it all together instead of just clicking around and kicking here in this track, snare here in this track, glass number one in this track. It's all together, which is fun to play, but might sound worse. Whatever. Anyway, that's drums. This is bass. What do we get? And he was doing DG. Let's go to a completely different key. Let's do whatever, something. I don't know. I'm just going to press buttons. Bro. I can't hear my instrument. Oh, the octave. Could be a potential B section or whatever. Yeah, let's wrap it up in that element plus the The other element we added in from Slaughterhouse was like the piano, right? So you got to get yourself a piano. That was like kind of like this felt piano type of thing, not too crazy. And I gotta be careful with that because sometimes I add too many colors. I gotta make it more like tame and like a different octave maybe. Last element, one of the other elements we added was this guitar thing. What's that? And then on this cool like little F sharp G, I'll just add a little extra drums there. So let's get the drums in there and add a little guitar and we'll call it a day. Slaughterhouse, this is fun. Right, it makes me want to listen to more Ren and listen to this song again. Where is that drum rack? Way down here. Okie dokie. Let's record, shall we? Am I in the right octave? No. It's way down there. Jeez. Sure, I'll go down there. Yeah, goofy little thing. Let's get some that guitar sound in there. Sure. I don't even know what a good octave is. That's going a little more straight guitar type sound than what Ren did, because Ren was using it more as like a synthy thing. And that was, where was that? It was like here.
We lost this across to the homies. Some get body bags it.
Yeah. Right, so some more like melodic type thing with this, in this new idea thing here at C minor. Somewhere like that.
Yeah.
If I took another pass at recording a guitar thing, might be something like. Yeah, and then when that comes in, I should be ready for that with like the guitar chords type of thing. So I guess that comes in here, set a little marker, blue B, blah, blah, blue. Sick. I just realized with aftertouch, when I like press in harder, that's when it gets the vibrato. So I can like play a note, bend up with the pitch bend, push in. And that's how I get the vibrato. Very cool. Maybe I'll use that in this performance right now. Let's try it. I'm hungry. How'd I eat? All right. I think that's not bad for a MIDI guitar, you know, just like a fake guitar. I thought that was a pretty cool sound. So cool. Thanks for the inspiration, Red. That was fun. That was cool diving into those different sounds. And I have other videos diving into these topics. And if you happen to be a keyboard player, I help people go full-time playing keyboards. So, you know, if you want to start playing keyboards, get yourself some more gigs, your first gig. Hop into my free community. I'll help you out. Link down there. But yeah, if you just want to help me out making some of these videos, I also got a Patreon. Feel free to hop in there. Donate some bucks. If it's live right now, the link will be down there. And if not, just subscribe. Get you the next video. Thanks for watching. Let me know what you think I should listen to or break down next. Peace.